Oh.
Please, you've done this before. Doing solo, huh? How many rounds are we playing today? Dealing with a pro, huh? Hot and heavy. Ooh, going the distance. This should be fun.
To avoid a messy custody battle, this ancient god gave birth to Athena solo, starting with conception.
No,
children! Which Styx album featured Come Sail Away? No, children! Fine Young Cannibal's breakthrough 80s album was titled
Let's jump straight into a gameplay round. It's time for a gameplay round. We're back. Oh, yeah. Let's bring on the Wheel of Fortuitousness. You think you should enjoy this special round? Spin the Wheel of Fortuitousness. All right. Let's jump straight into a gameplay round. Many game time. Man, oh man, that was very exciting.
The vast Canadian wasteland. What's that all about, eh?
That. Absolutely right.
Who introduced Worcestershire sauce to grocery shoppers?
Maybe some other time. All right, let's jump straight into a gameplay round. Oh,
metagame time. Read. That was very exciting. It's time for the pressure round.
Hey, what the f*** is it? Hey, wait.
20 seconds. Oh, hey. Live for Salisbury Steak Day. This could be any day but Wednesday. That's when Chef serves. No, children. An elephant makes love to a pea, then takes a dump. What on average does this dump weigh? No, children.
Let's just bring the game for y'all.
Very excited. Oh, yeah. Let's bring on the Wheel of Fortuitousness.
Dinner. Mm-hmm. You like that picture there?
Mm-hmm. You get to enjoy this special round. Spin the Wheel of Fortuitousness to win some fabulous prizes.
Right.
Or not.
Can I have a bet?
Yeah, you lost the score.
Can I have a bet?
Huh?
Can I have a bet?
What?
It's
Miley's bet?
But I want it. Minnie wants it. Did
Miley's bet? Welcome back, children. That was a great game. His cream rose to the top in 1991.
My
Michael Jackson.
That one?
Nope.
Well, I think that means you were wrong, Gilbert. After leaving Sticks, guitarist singer Tommy Shaw joined this Bippy-hating, Canada-bashing guitarist in Damn Yankees.
That one?
Good job, boy.
Sweet.
All right, let's just play with everybody else.
Sweet Joe and Coke. Wreck-a-zombie.
Great. Let's see who's got...
I just wrecked the good ones 5 times.
Man, oh man, that was very exciting.
On Las Avenue de las Mexicanas, chopping might appear as this. Oh, maybe the other time.
Get back on my way, dude. Try it again.
These candies melt in your mouth, not in your hand.
Maybe some other time.
Rematch?
Satan lives in the hoary netherworld. Which means, of course, that it's...
Absolutely right. All right, let's jump straight into a game for you.
Hold on, dude. Ryan's off.
Now that's family entertainment. Oh yeah, let's bring on the wheel of fortuitousness. You kids are sure to enjoy this special round. All right, let's jump straight into a gameplay round.
Snow forts.
It's many game time.
Here we go.
Play ball.
Open season. The Smurfs. Surf's up. Cloudy with a chance of meatballs. Cloudy with a chance of meatballs. The Smurfs. Open season. Open season. Cloudy with a chance of meatballs. The Smurfs. Cloudy with a chance of meatballs. The Smurfs. Surf's up. Open season. Open season.
Welcome back, children. That was a great game.
And then I dreamed that Leonardo DiCaprio was spanking me. When did the Titanic hit bottom?
1924?
Nope. Well, I think that means you were wrong, children.
Dude, rematch?
According to Little Martin, yeah. This movie wasn't about cannibalism.
Bees at the picnic. Bee movie.
It's time for a gameplay round.
That's right there.
We're back.
The U.S. bombed Saddam right through this Muslim holy day.
From?
No, children.
Officer Bob Brady, as a badge, would most likely...
No, children. Nope.
Still won't see, chicken. Male voters without balls are known as...
Correct, children.
All right, let's just bring the game for you.
Soda shake.
Mini game time. We
okay, children. I'm gonna give this can a good shaking. Pay attention, children. You gotta watch which one I show. Go ahead. Put your finger to the one I shook up.
We're back.
worry, Cardman. Even Superman had a pain in the ass evil twin from a parallel universe, didn't he?
Bizarro.
That one.
Correct, children. Cut, children, double down.
Double stuff.
Place your bets.
Three.
Now for the question. Cardman's mom is a hermaphrodite. That means she has...
There.
Yeah, well, what in the fuck were you picking? Back in Nam, shooting a fellow G.I. on purpose was commonly called...
Fudging?
There. Damn, boy. What in the fuck were you picking?
Let's jump straight into the game from now.
$1,444. Oh, children, we've reached the end of our game. Ron, who's our winner?
Let's hear it for Dan Martin. Join us next time when we'll play Chef's Love Shack with four bodacious swimsuit models.
Really? You mean it?
Sure, Chef. Sure.